almost the enemy. It looks very simple but can be dangerous. Joel's got a proper technique going at the moment. A little bit slower on the way down. Timing the tempo we want for these exercises, 2 seconds up, 4 seconds back down. We want to do that with every exercise we're doing. So start Joel racking in for me, buddy. That's it. Alright, from the start, what we're going to do is the setup. You want your feet, a good one on this, there's some bolts actually there that will line you up nicely. Your big toe on each bolt. What you're aiming for is your ankle, your knees and your hips all in one alignment. Not out, not in, nice and straight, toes pointing nicely forward. Right over, we're going to push it up to unrack it. Pull the handles down the bottom, come down. You hear a lot of people saying, oh, it's all about depth. What we want to do is go down to a depth where you're not rolling out on your hips. That's it, beautiful, and up. It's a pretty straightforward exercise, but if done improper, it can actually hurt and cause injury. Joel's got the spot on there. What we want to look for at the top is not locking your knees in at the top. Just keep them slightly bent, put that contraction on the muscle. Beautiful job, rack it up, buddy. 45 seconds for the first, guys. It's easy as that.